What's up, guys? Leo here. Before this video starts, I want to point out this oopsie that I made as we were recording the video that you're watching now. So before, if people that watched our previous videos, if you noticed, and I even pointed out in our compilation video that I made for 2022, which was that our commentary and our gameplay audio would mix, and it was the worst thing that, I had to edit and like to even hear, and I couldn't even like do much because it was so mixed together. So I learned this new feature from my Elgato game capture card. I didn't know this was a feature until I started doing my research, which was this feature, if I can show you guys, here it is, that I can export the live commentary audio. And so I thought, you know what, if I export it and have it separate from the gameplay audio, I should be able to tweak it, make the gameplay audio more lower and our commentary audio, a little bit louder, or at least able to the point where you can hear us, rather than having like explosions overlap our commentary. Like for example, if you watch our World at War videos, you can, that's a prime example of how big explosions literally cover up our commentary. And so, as I recorded this video, I clicked on it, but my dumb self did not unclick this box right here, which means that it's still being mixed with the gameplay audio. So throughout some couple of videos on this Let's Play series, you're gonna hear us and the game mixed together, which is something I literally try to avoid, but my dumb self didn't check or even test the recording before I started making the video. So hopefully in the future, I'll remember to uncheck this and make sure that you'll be able to hear us and hear the commentary more better than our previous videos. But I just wanna let you guys know just ahead, and we hope you enjoy this Let's Play series. Because it doesn't like back to a new Let's Play where me and Jay will be doing Toy Story 3. And as you can tell, we got better equipment now. We got a HyperX S.
What?
Better than ever, with better equipment, better recording.
And I'm a sperm donor now. No, I've been through a lot lately, you guys. You know, I haven't been busting a lot lately. And I would say, as we were gonna be playing, I'm gonna be playing as Bus, Bus Lightyear. Bus. To infinity. And beyond. All right.
Now, but for this Let's Play, we're gonna go through the story first, and then we're gonna do Woody's Roundup, the best sandbox free mode that ever graced Xbox 360. Dang, dude, 2017.
Damn.
Look, that's how you know we played, because it was 1:10 in the morning.
Right.
I can override it. Let's see. Yeah, there we go.
Just get rid of
I don't want to do that one.
Which one's which?
They're both the same, to be honest.
Okay. Just get rid of the later one.
I mean, either that or probably we already, like, completed it.
Probably.
Porkchop.
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
What Xbox series? Oh!
Bro, I'm not playing as Jesse, man. Come on, mate. Hey, mate. Freaking me.
feels weird. I think I know what you mean now.
What do you mean? Like the gameplay?
Yeah, it feels...
Bro.
You gotta hold forward. You know, I didn't collect all the collectibles.
Bro, I hadn't even done like half of the challenge in this game.
I need to do. It's like an easy game to get all the 100. Like,
right. The achievement?
Yeah, I need to.
How are you going faster?
Hold forward.
That's what I'm doing.
Shit. Bro, I missed the coin.
Bro, you freaking suck, man. Oh!
I still can't believe they're making a Toy Story.
Bro, you freaking... Come on, man. Come on, Bowser.
I was scratching my nose.
Scratching your nose. Forgot about that nose.
They got it.
What the frick?
Yeah, Bullseye!
What did he say? He said, No!
What?
Got it here.
Hey, man.
Stupid. Balls.
I think I need you over here, dude.
What the hell?
Cracker Doodle. Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop.
Oh my god, it's Buzz!
It's Buzz!
It's Buzz!
Man, get this big ass boy out of here. Buzz, that's all.
I couldn't, Buzz took him from me.
Freaking Buzz, I'm gonna go say it.
Stupid. That's why so are you dumb. Watching the tutorial?
Bro, that's so dumb. Why would they tell me?
Because you're picking up the blue ones.
Oh. Yeah, buddy. Oh, look at that, I'm further.
I'm stuck!
Oh yeah.
I'm stuck!
What the frick is it? I thought it was a tambourine at first, you know?
Oh. I'm dumb.
Bro, you freaking suck, man.
Dude, it's been so long since I played this game.
Save the unborn child. Job well done. Hey, bud.
I'm trying to get you out of the cutscene. Hey. Oh my god!
Hey, cuz.
Watch out! He's gonna blast us!
I died!
Oh! Here, hold up. Watch out, more of these homies. I'm about to pull up on you.
They went out for him.
They went after her. I'm about to
kick
blow.
That mug out of here.
No, I should kick him towards the screen. Is this still?
You gotta say so, you bozo.
Oh, there you go. Oh, this part.
I forgot about this part. I hate this part.
Oh.
Bro, come on, man. Come on, man. Say.
What
are you doing?
No!
Jay, get your bitch out of here, boy!
No! Asshole.
Bro, did the alien just get flown off?
Did he?
I thought it was the alien. Shoot a ball.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid bozo. Throw this mug out.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lalo, are you okay?
Fuck you.
Throw a ball.
Another one?
You got a big ass.
I didn't mean to.
Bro.
Oh, that was it, bro.
That was it?
Yeah, oh, he died, dude. You massacred him.
For real?
Look, hold up. Look at him.
Another one's coming. Bro, what the hell? I never knew that happened. Get
this bull
out of here, man.
He
juggled. He
juggled
it.
Ow.
I hear my words.
Let me see if I can hit this. Oh, damn. That looks pretty clean.
Why do they sound like that?
Ow, my throat. I reached too hard. You fucking ass.
Where'd he come?
But a blow.
Oh, dang.
Bro, what is wrong with this one?
Prank him, John. Ow.
Prank him, John?
Get out the way.
I'll prank him, John.
Hit him.
What the hell, man? Bro, you kill me.
I'm trying to hit him. I can't kill you. There's no... Friendly fire. Look at him, bro.
Bro, you rammed into me.
What? I said, what?
Where'd he go?
He died.
I heard a little peep squeak.
There we go.
Bro, come on, brother. Ain't that you can't change it? Hey!
Oh, I saved you. I literally saved you. You can't change what?
Like the camera angle.
You ass.
Are you bitch?
I'm not.
Alright,
yeah, I don't like that, like, you can't, oh, shit, you almost hit me.
Like, when you can, it's, like, weird when you turn.
Yeah.
Bro.
No.
Bro.
What?
Technically, he has three holes, don't you think? Think about it.
the nostrils and the butt.
Oh, and the mouth.
That's just four. He has four holes.
Bro!
You got blasted. Oh, dude.
What? Oh. And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Yeah, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of these significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. So just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup. You can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool. Really?
Only a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
Guess I don't care what you say.